Renaissance era was an era that stood out because it was not only based on people's ranking society, but it was based in people's talents. And it also stood out because it had great artists. Its best artist was Michelangelo, and after him came Donatello. Today I'm going to talk to you about him. Donatello was born in 1386 in Florence, Italy, and he was son of Niccolò di Bettoardi. Niccolò di Bettoardi, his father, was a member of the Wool Commerce Guild, and this gave Donatello a path in the trades. But later on, he was educated in the house of the Martelli, and he started practicing metallurgy. This gave him a path through the arts. Later on, he entered the studio of Lorenzo Ghiberti in 1403, and their first work together was to create the bronze doors for the Cathedral of the Baptistery of Florence. Later on, in 1408, Donatello created the life-size statue of David that is made in marble and is one of his most famous statues, and is placed today in Palacio Vecchio. Later on, from 1411 to 1413, he worked on the statue of St. Mark, and later on, in 1415, he created the statue of St. George. That was a statue that he was commissioned by the armorers of the guild, so they could place in el Museo de la Opera, de la Opera del Duomo. Later on, in 1417, he created the statue of St. John the Evangelist. There is this one, and this one is the statue of St. George. In 1425, Donatello entered a partnership with Michelozzo. There was an Italian architect and sculptor. They traveled together to Rome to create some tombs. They created a tomb of Antipope John XXIII and the tomb of Cardinal Brancacci. And these artworks influenced other artists to start doing tombs. This is the tomb of Antipope XXIII. His greatest work was the statue of the bronze David. Then he was commissioned by Cosimo de' Medici to do it, and it took him from 1430 to 1440 to complete it. This statue was originally done for Cosimo de' Medici's palace, Palazzo Medici, but later on, when they went off power, it was placed in the Bargello Museum in Florence, Italy. In the year 1443, Donatello was called to Padua by Erasmo da Narni to do this statue. There is Erasmo in a horse, and it took him from 1443 to 1450, and Erasmo died while Donatello was doing this statue. This statue is placed today in the square facing the Basilica of St. Anthony, and you can go to Italy and see it. This was also a very famous statue of Donatello, and the King of Naples liked it so much he wanted Donatello to do one for him. In 1434, Donatello signed a contract to create the marble pulpit on the Prato Cathedral. His final years, he did the Mary Magdalene Penitent statue, and later on, he died in 1466, where he was buried in Florence, in the Basilica of San Lorenzo, next to Cosimo de' Medici, and this was his statue. I think that the Renaissance era is an era that stands out because it helps people focus on what they are good at, and it gives people the opportunity to show what they're good at and what they like doing. Thank you.